get it here, some fourth track championship here at Tazewell Speedway in the bottom five street division. And you know, he's one happy camper tonight. And here comes the skirt. The crew and the driver right here. Now, we can go talk to Rick any day the way we want to. Folks, give him a hand. We have tonight's bottom five street feature.
like if I got in too hard, if I didn't get in hard enough, I'd spit loose. So I'd like to dedicate this victory to my wife, Papaw. He passed away last Saturday, well, actually Monday night. I'd like to dedicate this win to him.
All right, folks. And again, Jason Trammell taking another flag-to-flag victory here at Tazewell Speedway. And folks, give him a hand there. Coming up next, the one race you've been waiting for all night, the Lucas Oil. Run over to the inside.
is of the top five. So we get an official announcement, we'll let you know. Folks, don't forget, next Saturday night, we will I'm looking a little bit tired. We will be racing here next Saturday night at Tazewell Speedway, racing all of our racing divisions, and we will be giving out trophies.